go.
Hi, class. We're going to learn about a rule up here.
Oh,
awesome. And some things.
Okay.
Can you see? If we can see it, like there's no. That's wrong. That's a G.
Oh, that's a G. Sorry, guys. No running. Pretty simple, guys.
It is really cool. And we're going to learn some math problems.
Yeah, can I take one, please? Please.
I'm going to say
5 plus 5 equals 10.
No, you're not. I just wrote it. Guys, so today, Jack has 5.
You're A, B.
You're such a big fat beep. Ooh, you hit me, I'll hit you back.
Jack had five apples.
So you're bad.
Then he lost four more. How many does he have?
One.
Correct. Who said one?
Me, Ariel.
Okay, you'll get a check. It's a good check.
Oh my gosh, Mommy! I don't feel good, teacher! Teacher! Teacher!
Okay, I'll get you what
comes
along.
Oh my gosh, 2 minutes later. Hello? Oh my gosh, really? Really?
Okay, I'm here. I heard Kaylee got sick. Kaylee, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did you throw up in the toilet like in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Okay. I walked home. Okay, I walked here. Oh, that little tiny minion. Okay.
Do you want to have it? Okay, I'll put it in your mom's pocket.
Thanks. Okay, I'm gonna go grab and put Kaylee to bed. So Kaylee's going to bed. Shh, be quiet, Amy. Okay. There's her pillow. There's her pillow. She's even on the wrong side. Okay. We're gonna put you in the PG, okay? Look, you just stay here for a minute, okay, Kaylee? Oh, Kaylee, here. Thanks. Oh, there's that. I don't think these PJs show on screen. I'm just gonna put her to
the camera.
Tap on this tip top for her.